You want to do the honors, Cayman? Go ahead. See if he can get it this time, guys. Pull it off with his finger.
Oh, gosh, what?
All right, you guys, this is Miles and Cayman with Advanced Cleaning Systems. We're here on our second job of the day. Fresh bag. This will be probably going on our pre-vacuum vlog. It'll be number 4, I think. But these floors are not finished, so no mats will be needed. Excuse me. We're gonna be cleaning these 3 bedrooms with deodorizer. Carpets don't look to be in bad shape, but I want to see how much comes out of these, how much dry soil. Turn this light on. So I'm going to go ahead and vacuum these 3 bedrooms. See how much dry soil we can get out of here. You can see the traffic right here. Probably had a bed this way. I'm walking around it. And this is the biggest room. But all right, these are the carpets. I'm gonna go ahead and get started with the vacuuming. Let's do this room first, because this is where we will start. Yeah, plug it up in the hallway for me somewhere. If I can get it off. Alright, folks. Pre-vacuum vlog number 4, I believe. Enjoy. What's your estimate, Cameron? I think it's gonna be a half bag, full bag, a little bit, a lot of it. A little bit. Well, considering the fact that houses are done being built and they've already had people staying here before, so I think we probably rip up the floor, workers coming in and out on this carpet. So I'm thinking it's probably gonna be a lot of stuff. More than you expect. Somewhere in the comments, I think it was Natural Dirt Queen. Can you look at that for me, Cayman? Make sure I got the right name. But you asked me about, do I consider getting a bagless vacuum? Yeah, I would. I like the way that you can see what you're sucking up and where you're sucking it up at, so you go over a little bit more. But a lot of the vacuums that I see are, they're not as, I don't really care for the look of them. And I like the workhorse vacuum, but the thing about it is they don't have my color orange, and it seems kind of bulky on video. I haven't seen one in person, so I can't say anything bad about it. Oh wow, you heard that? I can't say anything bad about it because I haven't used it. But from all the videos that I see, it's a pretty good vacuum. My birthday is coming up, so I might get myself something like that. I don't know. But to answer your question, I kinda have, but I really haven't. But you can see the difference just from vacuum. You see that? When I get done vacuuming this room, go ahead and close that door for me. When I get done vacuuming this room, I get you to pull in the water hose. even open. Yeah, dude, I think this thing will be about full. Look at that difference already. It looks like we're cleaning it. That's too funny. Pick up this a piece of paper right there and there, like a straw on the corner.
Can't pick that up, huh?
Thank you. Go ahead and close that door for me. I told him to close that door, y'all. I think he was thinking about the front door. I'm talking about this door. This is funny. see what he says when he come back. Oh, he might think I said put the silver door up. They have people coming to work on their floors right now, I think, so it's a lot of people running in and out. So if my door is in the way, I'm gonna go ahead and move that. Because or else, like on the last job we just did with the time of route, we have to keep on fixing it. People will go through and mess it up. You gotta keep fixing it, so it's really easy if you just take it off. Since these cops have been vacuuming, probably a long time you can just vacuum and see a big difference like that. Standing pulling in the water hose, and once I'm done vacuuming, I'll go ahead and pre-treat. And we can get this show on the road. Look at it. Unplug it. Let's get those corner guards up when we come back in, since we're pulling the hoses right now. Go ahead and take it out there. I'll be behind you with the cord. Alright, let's see. Alright, you guys. Let's see what treasure was in those carpets. You want to do the honors, Cayman? Go ahead. See if he can get it this time, guys. Pull it off with the finger.
Oh gosh, what?
Let me see. Look at that. Ooh-hoo-wee. Now that's some dry soil.
In here.
Yep. That's why you could see the difference when you were just vacuuming just then, because this probably hasn't been vacuumed in a really long time. Alright. That was the treasure we found on these carpets today. We'll go ahead and put a new bang on that for the next job. Thank you for watching this vacuum vlog. And we're going to go ahead and knock this carpet out.